My name is Anmol from grade 9. I am going to say about trigonometry. First of all, what is trigonometry? Trig means 3. Gono means angus. Metry means measure. Trigonometry ratio. There are 6 types of trigonometry ratio. Sin theta, cos theta, tan theta, cos theta, sec theta, cosec theta.
There are 6 types of trigonometry ratio. Relationship between trigonometry ratio and right angle triangle. First, sin theta. Sin theta. Opposite side by hypotenuse. Second is cos theta. Adjacent side by hypotenuse. Tan theta. Opposite side by adjacent side. Cot theta. Adjacent side by opposite side. Sec theta. Hypotenuse by adjacent side. Cos theta. Cosec theta. Hypotenuse by opposite side. There are 6 basic trigonometry ratio angles. Sin theta 0, 1 by 2, 1 by root 2, root 3 by 2 and 1. Cos theta 1, root 3 by 2, 1 by root 2, 1 by 2, 0. Tan theta 1, root 3 by 2, 1 by root 3, 1 by 2, 0. Cot theta 0, 1 by 2, 1 by root 3, root 3 by 2, and infinite. Sec theta 1, 1 by root 3, 1 by root 2, 1 by root 3, infinite. Cosec theta infinite. 1 by root 3, 1 by root 2, 1 by root 3, and 1.